skills.
The idea of her being out here by herself.
I'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
This is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. with me. But you're a soldier. Don't cry about Eli. He was weak and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Again. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You'd just love yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You are meat. To the weak.
You won't survive this!
Right back at you!
Up there!
You hallucinating?
See you in hell!
Thank you.
give me something for the shadow.
I can keep this up as long as you like.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way. Break it down. Babylon. Rome. Empires rise. Empires fall. America. We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Switching up my spot.
We can't visual.
Hit the gas. will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No. What?
Don't make me come against you!
The worst thing you could ever be.
Joseph loves you! He's trying to cut him!
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed. Pressure doors unlocked.
Is the worst thing you could ever be.
I'm coming for you, buddy. No use hiding. No. What?
I can't find you, Sinner.
Transformation, go! There he is! I'm just ahead!
No contact!
And this is her killing Jacob, you fucker!
Destroy that heretic! We gotta keep moving!
Water pressure at critical levels.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
No place is safe, but the Wolf's Den gives you a good chance at living.
Traitorous.
Maybe if we didn't survive that crash, maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
I never thought I'd like being a prepper, but it kind of grows on you.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.